Hi everybody, I wanted to talk for a few minutes about the butterfly valve coated switch system here. The coated switch system was installed specifically to prevent an unauthorized or accidental launch of the missile. So it's a fail-safe system designed to protect everybody. Here's how it works. Out on the engine, there are four great big valves like this. These are in the fuel and oxidizer lines between the engine and the fuel and oxidizer tanks, right? So the tanks are up here and the engine's down here and there's valves in between. These are called butterfly valves because they open like this. Now, how that looks like a butterfly, I don't know, but that's what they call them. So one of these four valves has a big electronic lock on the side of it that will not permit the valve to open unless you enter a secret code, a secret unlock code. So this becomes, as I said, this becomes the fail-safe system. If you can't get this valve unlocked, you're not going anywhere. So the secret code for that system is not in the red safe. It comes in when we get the order to launch, and it goes right here. So there are six little wheels here. I'll show you how they work. They're called thumb wheels because you work them. You're supposed to work them with your thumb, I guess. Anyway, that's them right there, six of them. And each of those little wheels has 16 letters of the alphabet on it. So that makes it 16 to the sixth power combinations. So how many is that? Correct answer is a lot. Just a little shy of 17 million combinations, only one of which will unlock the valve. Now, that's pretty secure, but suppose somehow bad guys with guns get down here and they want to launch the missile. We don't know how this happens, but somehow it does, all right? So they could just come over here and start trying combinations, right? I mean, given time, you could make your way through 17 million combinations, except that this only gives you 7 chances to get it right, after which it commits electronic suicide and you are just out of the game. Now, so the bad guys, it's called the Triads counter. So the bad guys overshoot the Triads counter, commit suicide, we're done. So then they think, well, you know something? Grab your toolbox, we'll get out of the missile, and we'll open the valve by hand. Sounds like a plan. So we get down there, we lower the platforms, they walk out on the platforms. The lock has a big metal box cover on it, like so. And you grab your screwdriver and you start unscrewing the screws that hold the box on. That causes a small explosive charge inside the valve to detonate, which then jams the lock into the closed position. So then you are really just plain out of luck. There are actually two more levels of security beyond either of those. And the first one is that any attempt to enter a combination up here sets off an alarm back at the Air Force base. So immediately they know something's wrong out here. And you can't just go around to the back of this cabinet and open the door and short circuit a couple of wires and expect to launch the missile. This thing is talking to the valve with a digital conversation continuously, 24 hours a day. And so any interruption in that conversation is going to put you off alert and send in an alarm back at the base. So it's a pretty well thought out system, and odds of defeating it are essentially zero. Thanks for watching.